Hey guys, what's up? We're back.
Yo, yo, yo.
So basically, me and Emily are going on this holiday. Where to, Emily?
Turkey.
Yay. So we're not going to go see the airport hotel because we want to just get on our plane.
Yeah.
So
like,
it's not this, so. Emily, it's not that you're weird. So we put our bags on here. And we wait.
Like, that's your bag?
Mine should be going through. Yep.
Okay, mine is
going through. Thank you for my bag.
Oh my gosh. Laura, I think we need to get out. Someone found a knife in mine.
What?
I swear I didn't put a knife.
Emily.
Wait, hold on. Let me go through the scanner. It's probably someone else.
Oh well.
Hi. I'm okay.
I beeped at first and then I went through again.
Let's just pretend nothing happened then.
Okay, what gate are we boarding? A, is it?
Wait, actually, no, A's closed, so.
Oh, we just missed it.
I think it's B, over here.
You sure?
Pretty sure. I don't really have my glasses. Sometimes I have glasses to wear.
Oh, I brought them here.
Right, this one says on time. So I think we just have to wait on the seats for a minute.
Oh!
Right, it's open. Yes!
Woohoo! Okay, well, we obviously are not allowed to record on the plane. We can record, like, on the actual plane, but we can't record right now. So, yeah, we'll be back.
Yeah.
So, we're on the plane, as you can see now.
Yeah!
So, yeah. Emily, do you mind going to get me a coffee or something?
Yeah, I need to put my briefcase up here.
Oh, put mine as well.
Okay. Right, I've got it.
There, thanks.
There, right, I'll go find the trolley lady.
Thanks.
Oh, hello. Yeah, what? I know. What are you doing on the
plane? Emily speaks so loud.
What are you doing on the plane? Oh, my gosh, Chanel. Well, I'm actually kind of busy. I'm down.
My name's Chanel.
I'm going to get my sister and me a coffee. Tea, whatever. Right, see
you,
love. See ya.
This guy just died in your seat.
I'm on my way.
Emily.
Yeah?
This guy just died in your seat.
Oh, no.
Can I have my coffee?
Sorry, you probably didn't hear me talking to me, mate.
Thanks.
But I see me mate on here. You probably didn't hear me. Obviously.
Was it Chanel?
Yeah, Chanel. She's in my class and I
can't
believe seeing her, you know?
Yeah, I heard you.
I heard Ellie.
Yeah.
She'll be butchering in anyway. It's coffee anyway, love.
Ta.
Hard to stand. There we go. I'm going to read me newspaper.
All right. Just
I'm gonna
talk normally.
Now I'm going to drink me a cup of tea.
It's coffee.
Now I'm going to drink me a cup of tea.
It's coffee! Coffee!
Oh, this person sitting next to us, Rebecca. Hello, Rebecca.
Okay, well, I'm going to go to sleep now. Yeah, so hopefully Emily doesn't prank me. Emily, you record for a bit.
Okay.
Here you go.
Hello, YouTube. So I'm just going to get off my seat and, like, go over here and talk to you guys. So, anyway, yeah, so... Actually, no, I'll sit back, but I've got to be really quiet. So, I'm going to skate. I remembered in my briefcase, like my suitcase, I brought an air horn just for like pranks and stuff. And I'm going to air horn on it. So, yeah, right, I need to get it. Right, got me briefcase, guys. I'm going to get it out. Right, are you ready? 5, 4, 3.
What's going on? Emily, what's going on? Why are you laughing? You pranked me with the air horn.
Hey. Oh, wait, I think we've got to sit down because we're going to land any minute.
All right, bye, guys. Hello, we're back and we're here. We've still got our briefcase. me and Emily dyed ours like a different colour while we were on the plane, because why not? And we have to do it again. Okay, well, we're here now, and me and Emily dyed our briefcase, and so did she, copycat. Anyway, so yeah, come on. Yeah. We didn't bring our car.
We need to get in, probably get something to eat, obviously.
Yep.
And then we can explore, maybe. We could just, like, you know, right?
We could. Emily, that's not where you check in.
Thank you! Right, we gotta go
there. Emily, you check in here.
Okay.
I'm going for 301.
301?
Yeah.
Well, I'll get 302.
Okay. Come on.
Come on, love.
Right, we need to get something to eat. What? Right, I'm gonna go put my briefcase just right next to the trash. Yeah, okay, now I'm gonna get something to eat. I'm gonna get like this. I like this.
I'm gonna get a salad.
Oh, yeah.
Right, let's sit over here.
Okay.
No, sit next to
me. Oh, Emily, we're so silly.
No, no.
Ow, that really hurts.
Oh, what the? Oh, there's a random girl sitting next to you, but okay. Hold on. Gotta put it in the trash by our bags.
Yep. Goodbye, food.
Thank you.
Okay.
We go explore tomorrow.
Get your briefcase done, Bill.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Okay, right. Do you want to go up to our room and then we'll see what the pool is and everything?
Elevator.
What floor? Try four. Go on floor.
No, but on three.
Oh, well, I did four. Okay, right, I'm coming now.
I can't get up the elevator.
Nor can I. Right, three. Coming. Right, this is me.
And this is me.
My name's Chanel.
I can't get in my room. I'm in. Wow!
I know, it's amazing, isn't it?
I'm gonna change into a robe.
Same.
Actually. Yeah. Gotta go with the white robe, obviously.
I know. Look.
I'm gonna watch some sponge poo.
Alright, I'm gonna go in my room and chill. Do you mind letting me out?
Yeah, sorry, love. Get rid of the money, but I'll let you out anyway.
Thanks.
Okay, so we can, hotel services, we can look at the pool. I'm gonna look at the pool. Wow! I wanna look at the rooftop. Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, there's an arcade.
Oh wait,
There's a spa.
Ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring.
Hello, ring-a-ring-a-roses, a pocket full of posts.
Look on your, like, chat room, you know how you can see who's chatting, look on the chat.
Oh, yeah, love, I'll do that for you. Oh, and by the way, guess what? You know, there's an arcade.
Oh, wow! I'm coming.
We should go to that.
Yeah, all right. See ya.
Yeah. Who's at the door now?
Room service!
Emily!
Hi!
Hello.
My name's Chanel. Okay.
Okay, come on, love.
Right.
Get out, will ya? Jeez. Oh, the elevator's over here.
I'm going to the rooftop.
I think that's VIP, love. But okay,
I'm up at the rooftop.
I'm coming.
Yeah, it's VIP. I'm going to the lobby.
Yes, go to the lobby.
My name's Chanel. Okay, do you want to go see the pool or do you want to go into a spa?
I mean, we go to the... we could go into the arcade later on tonight.
Yeah.
Do you want to go in the spa?
Yeah, all right.
Okay.
What the?
Tanning poo.
You just go into it?
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
I've realised that. I'm going to sit here. I'm going to... Oh, okay, I've just went inside.
Emily, look, there's a pool.
Wow. Look, I'm going to go on to whatever this is. Oh, look at my face.
Emily...
Teleport, you know, do me teleporting skills. I'm energy pumped. Come on, love.
You're magic.
It's quite raining. It's raining, so I think we should not go outside.
I think we're going to go into the arcade.
Yeah. Oh, we've got to pay.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't really... Should we grab some lunch?
Well, do you want to go in the arcade first?
Let's grab some lunch.
Okay. Good idea.
It looks quite boring.
Hmm.
Hey, where's lunch?
I think, well, oh, it's here.
Oh, yeah.
What food am I going to get?
I'm
getting a burger.
I'm getting a nacho.
I got burger.
I don't know what I'm going to get a panny sandwich.
Emily, want to go to the pool in like 7 seconds?
Well, I mean, it is quite raining, but what's the point? Like, we actually could. Because, like, yeah, actually, I want to go to the pool. I've finished.
Okay. So, Mom.
Oh, hello. Any leftovers? Yes. Yes, there's very leftovers.
Here.
Yeah. Aw, we're very nice, aren't we? I like your snout.
Right, come on.
Let's get our swimming poppies on. I look like a boy with this on. Okay, oh my gosh.
3, 2, 1. Woo!
Woohoo!
Emily!
Yeah.
I didn't know how to swim. I can't swim.
Laura, come in.
Can you teach me how to swim?
Yeah, right. I've got all of your hands, don't worry, I'll bring you over here. Not in that way, you probably think. Okay, so, first, you got to watch me. Do you want to learn how to, like, die first?
Yeah.
So this, you gotta like kind of crouch down, and when you jump in, you gotta crouch and then like blah blah. Okay, like this. You see that?
Like this.
Yeah, you get better with that. That's actually pretty good.
Help!
Right. I'll get your hand. I've got your hand, don't worry. Okay, come over here. Okay. Okay. Right. Now, do you wanna watch me swim to the end?
Okay.
So, gotta do the dive in.
Mhm. Okay, like this.
I'm gonna get in the middle, and then I'm gonna get you. So you've gotta swim. Well done. I'm actually quite hungry. So, do you wanna come back to the pool tomorrow?
Wait, tell me if this is good. Actually, yeah, okay.
I'm very hungry.
I'm gonna get bacon and eggs.
I'm getting a burger.
I'm getting a salad.
Actually, no, I'm getting a salad. I'm gonna drink some of my tea.
Hey, Emily, I'm going to go to bed now. I'm pretty tired. Yeah.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah, I don't feel too good.
Okay. See ya. I'll come up soon.
Okay.
Okay, so Laura's gone to sleep. I don't know what to do. I was thinking of pranking her, but if she feels sick, then probably not the best idea.
Oh, it's cold. Ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring-a-ring.
Okay, hello?
Emily?
Yeah?
Can you come up? I really don't feel too good.
Oh, yeah. I'll be up in no time.
Thanks.
You might have to let me in.
I will. Knock when you're there. Mm-hmm. Oh, come in.
Right, I'm here. I can't get off the elevator. Why can't I get off the elevator? Okay, I'm on. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Mm-hmm. I keep a charm as love.
Thanks. Get into the mirror.
What?
I really don't feel too good.
Wonder, we can... I mean, camping's out now, but if you don't feel too good...
I think we should go.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
You should... I'm going to shut your curtains just in case any people start looking out.
Okay.
Okay, lobby. The lobby. Lobby, baby.
Where is it?
I think I know where to go. We got to go outside.
Oh, it's cold.
Oh, and if you're still not feeling well, I've got some, like, stuff, some, like, supplies if you need anything.
Okay.
Camping key equipment. You can get a pillow, sleeping bag.
Everything's going to be in our tent, so we might as well just... come in.
Okay.
Did you get a sleeping bag?
I'll be back in a minute. I'm just going to get something.
Okay.
I'll be back now.
Oh, it's cold.
There's a spa in here. I could take her here because it's quite warm in here and I think she's quite cold. So. Laura, there's like a little spa thing. It's like a warm thing. And I think, are you quite cold?
Mm-hmm.
So you can come in here and you'll be warm. Oh. It's got to start. Wow, it's quite warm in here, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Emily?
Yeah?
I feel like I'm gonna faint.
Laura, come on. I think you should get some sleep now. Right, I'm gonna have to pick her up. She's probably like passed out for a bit. Right, I'll pick her up. Okay. Better get her to the just get her to lay down.
Mm.
Right, I think we should head up to our rooms now.
Yeah.
Laura?
What?
Okay, we should get to our rooms now, come on.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want some water?
No.
Medicine?
No, you know I don't take medicine.
Okay, right, let's go. I think you'll be better in the morning with a good night's sleep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Emily?
Yeah.
I think I feel a tiny bit better. My headache's gone, so.
I mean, you did fall asleep for all 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Go away, guy.
Get into...
I'm going to go to sleep on the chair tonight.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Could be uncomfortable.
I don't care. Good night.
Good night. Right, I'm gonna switch obviously the telly.
Oh wait, guys, I'll be back. I didn't realise I was recording still. I'll be back. It might be our going home day soon, but I might do a little edit of us having fun in the time. Morning now, I actually feel tons better. So I'm gonna go wake up Emily and. Do you have a crisps?
Yeah. Actually, I might get a shower soon, maybe at lunch. Okay,
yeah.
Can you breakfast?
Yeah, good idea.
Come on. I keep going the wrong way. I might get some pancakes.
Okay.
Are you feeling better?
Yeah, I'm feeling tons better.
Well...
This is my suitcase. I don't know why I brought it with me. these are hard to open, these things.
Mmm. Wow. Mm. Ah, that's actually nice. I'm going to have some of my water.
Mmm. Right, well, I'm done. Okay, right, guys, I think today's just going to be, like, our little fun day, so, yeah. I'll get back to you maybe when we're on the plane, or...
Girl, I see it in your eyes, you're disappointed. Cause I'm the foolish one that you anointed with your heart. I tore it apart. And girl, what a mess I made upon your innocence. And no woman in the world deserves this, but here I am, asking you for one more change. Can we fall one more time? Stop the tape, everyone. Oh, and if you walk away, I know I'll fade. Cause there is nobody else. It's gotta be you.
Okay, well, we're putting our bags on now.
Hey, we found Martin and Man.
Hey. Yeah, I'm gonna go through.
Wow, it's crowded in here.
I know, everyone move. Thank you. Okay, Emily, come on. Let's go on this.
We're on B, aren't we? I think
we're on this one. Nope, it's this one. Yeah, look, our plane's there already.
Oh, yeah.
Quick, no, we're still boarding.
Okay,
obviously we can't see what Emily's just going to get me a coffee again, because I'm really thirsty. So that's what she's going to get me now. I'm obviously very tired and it's nighttime and we're usually in bed by now. So yeah, I don't know when Emily's going to be back with my coffee, but... I'm probably just going to read the newspaper while she comes. And, oh my gosh, our school's been shut down forever.
Hello, Laura.
Emily, our school's been shut down.
What?
Look.
Okay, here's your coffee, by the way.
Oh, thanks.
Alright, let me look. Wait, oh my gosh, have you read why it's been shut down?
No, let me see. Oh my gosh.
There's like rats everywhere.
Ew. Hello? Oh my gosh, there was a fire. Anyway, thanks for the coffee. I'm going to move a step back, if that's okay.
Yeah, same. I think I'm going to get some sleep.
Yeah, good night. Guys, we'll be back with maybe when we're at our apartment or something like that. Oh gosh, I can't step in it. And that's what we've been painting, and we were doing a YouTube video and everything.
I'm gonna go in the studio if you come in. We're actually doing a song.
Yeah.
It's my part, but guys, we can't really record this because, like, there's all, like, directors here and stuff.
Oh, wait, remember, it's do 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 do. And then that's when you sing. Okay, right.
So,
I'll be back once we've got this song done, and then we'll carry on with this video. So yeah.